YouTube channel. Yes, so today we are going to take the body part 3. It contains face powder color 4. Can you see that? Blusher color 2. The liquid glow. We have it in color in 3 colors. Yes, 3 colors. The color 1 is silver. The color 2 is rose gold. Color 3 is peach champagne. Yes, peach champagne. And this is the color 3. It's the 12 ml color 3. So let's go into this video. Welcome back, guys. If you are light or fair in complexion, you use color 2 and 3. If you are my shade like this, my shade, use color 4 and 5. If you are a darker shade, you use color 6. Yes, you use color 6. Do not forget, darker shade, color 6, medium shade, and some that are my color that we are in medium, like this. Not dark, not like, you know, melanin bumpy. Exactly. You use my color 4. For the lighter shade, you go for color 2 and 3. You have some people that are light, like very light, while some people are fair. For this color, we have like four colors of this blusher. So for today, I'm using color 2. Yes, exactly. So for the liquid glow, you can as well go for the silver, which is color 1, and rose gold, which is color 2. You can actually mix it up. You can use both silver and peach champagne, or you use silver and rose gold, or you use rose gold and peach champagne. You can mix it up. I laid my foundation already, and I've done my eyebrow. You can see that I used Says Lady eye pencil for my eyebrow. We did the tutorial on the eyebrow, as to line your eyeliner and your mascara. Check previous video. Yes, we did that for you. So, and the foundation, yes, we did the foundation. So for this video, we are just going straight to our powder, our blusher, and our liquid glow. So let's go on. So first of all, you take your face powder with your brush. I want you to see the difference between the foundation and when I applied the powder on it, so you can see the effect of the powder. You see that? Very good for oily skin. Yes, you can see. No, don't worry. The eyeliner, no stain. You blend it to your skin, to your neck. Ooh, you see that? From here, you go to your blusher. You don't want it to be too much, so tap it like so. So let's go. You see that? Can you see that? Ooh, I love it. I'm so sure you love it too. Yeah. You see it now? So from there you go to your liquid glow. Your liquid glow. I always love liquid glow. I don't know why. Because I love to glow. I love it when my skin is shiny. You get. So let's go on the dripping glow. You don't need to stress yourself. This should be enough for you. Exactly. Even let me show you something. See? See that? You see that on my skin? See? Okay. So, let's do it. So you brush it out. Mm-hmm. You brush it out. So if you feel it's not enough, you add more. This is the blusher. This is the mixture of the blusher and the liquid glow. Yeah, you see, nice one. You feel it's not enough, you add more. You can add more. You So you can apply it to your forehead. And put it on your nose. You can apply it here too. See that? See that? See the glow. You can also use it for your skin. See? Call me. What do you feel? I love it. Yes, I love every bit of this product. I love everything, and I'm so sure you'll love it too. So I'm gonna drop the link down below for you to check it out. So please don't forget to check this items all out. Purchase it. Go to the website orientalselected.com, please, and purchase this. See this? Oh, I love it. Your reviews are so much important to us, and don't forget great. We made it easier for you to pay, so you don't have to stress yourself. So you can just click on Bottle Pack 3 on orientalselected.com. I'm going to put the link down below for you to check it out. This eye is going to be like from morning to night, you know. See, my nose is now long. Look at my nose. Don't forget these three products. Bottle Pack 3. This is the outcome of this Bottle Pack 3. See my face? Liner, the eyebrow pencil, is from Orienta Selected.